Hello, it's Dr. Ubershow, MD, and we are going to start this mission.
Greetings. The Green Lantern Corps is tasked with keeping intergalactic order, but there's something interfering with our rings. We suspect the murderous Sinestro Corps.
Oh.
The yellow power of fear, and the Corps will not forget your efforts.
This is Superman. I'm glad to see you've joined the fight against Sinestro. According to Green Lantern, whatever's disrupting their power rings is here in Metropolis. Until they find it, it's up to us to take out Sinestro's vanguard and help the Corps. Their rings draw on pure willpower. See if you can lend some of yours.
Time to make an entrance. And do a superhero landing. Kind of disappointed.
So you're working with the Corps, huh? And without even a power ring. I got a few new Corps members who could use a dose of willpower to get them through Sinestro's assault.
Sabotaging his Corps' rings. Since he wants a fight, give it to him. The sooner we drain the charge from those yellow rings, the better.
Hello! Oh. No superhero landing.
Assume you were sent by Superman. The Sinestro Corps is using an amplifier device to boost their rings against interference.
Ah. This side quest is easy because it's right next to the other side quest. I don't know what happened to the other one. Kill two more people. Come back here.
Since he wants a fight, give it to him. The sooner we drain the charge from those yellow rings, the better.
Boom. Ah. Let me just sky up higher.
I'm watching the ring's energy signatures. It looks like something is blocking their usual power source, like it's trying to rewrite all of them somehow. Both Sinestro and Green Lantern Corps. What?
Sinestro's getting desperate. His core is capturing Green Lantern rings and holding them in yellow prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern core. free the rings. Even if the core can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands.
Due to the malfunction in our rings, we're requiring your aid. Find a fallen manhunter. It will have a fear processor unit you can use to locate the rings. Home status report. Green Lantern.
Sinestro Core Member 11107 defeated. Sector scan 1107 for replacement sentient initiated.
Green Lanterns fucking died, Jesus Christ.
Ring status report. Ring status core member 5, Sinestro core member 1.
Keep those cards.
Ring status report.
Oh. Man, oh. Green Lantern's died.
Ring status report. Green Lantern.
So is yellow.
Ring status report. Green Lantern.
Bastard.
04 deceased. Ring status report. Green Lantern. Ring status report.
What the fuck?
Green Lantern 1066 deceased.
Ew.
Space sector scan 1066 initiated for replacement. Status report. Sinestro Core member 482. Ring status report. Green Lantern 1512 deceased. Space sector scan 1512.
There we go.
Ring status report. Sinestro Core member 1. For replacement sentient.
That's a villain.
Ring status report.
One more of these, and I have to kill everyone.
Status report. Green Lantern initiated for replacement.
I'm killing people. What a superhero am I? Eh. know why I couldn't.
Sinestro's getting desperate.
Also,
his core is capturing
the
boots, rings and holding them
thing.
In prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern core. Free the rings. Even if the core can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands.
Better helmet. There we go. Now I'm working with portals.
Keep those constructs out.
Nope.
We have to keep them.
Killed a lot of people so far. You! You know how many people I've killed so far? About 20.
Oh boy. I'm tracking a huge yellow light construct in City Hall. It looks like a giant fear generator. I'm alerting John Stewart. He'll meet you inside with the core.
Sinestro has created a yellow fear generator construct to boost.
Hey, Lantern.
Oh, one of the good guys. The yep. Sinestro core is using remote fear generators.
We need reinforcements before we can take on that manhunter.
Are you here to fight?
Yes, I am.
One of Sinestro's manhunters is just behind this door. He's been slightly damaged, so that may give us an advantage. Bring down the shield! We're heading in! In brightest day, in blackest night.
Christ. down. Through these doors. Kill someone, you keep bouncing them. Okay, so I leveled up. Who's here? Hello, John Stewart. I mean, if I punch my throw everything. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Hi, Sinestro.
You will pay for this attempt to limit our power.
You're crazy if you think the ring malfunctions have anything to do with us, Sinestro. But then, reason was never your strong point. You want to fight, you got me.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I am overpowered. I am an AoE beast. Oh, wait then. Okay. Hey, you survived. Get over here. Doesn't really matter which one I choose then.
thanks for the...
That last assault should have drained Sinestro's rings near zero. Maybe now the lanterns can finally track the source of the original disturbance. You did Metropolis proud, and the Green Lantern Corps as well.
Lanterns, for fear dwells within us all.
Sinestro won't get far. His rings on.
Interrupting!
I was the greatest of the Green Lanterns. I brought law and order in the universe. Forcing my will upon the light, I brought a new dawn to the Lantern Corps. When I was banished, I found willpower is easily broken. By fear. Fear is strong. You think you are fearless, that I am so easily defeated. Let those who try to stop what's right burn like my power, Sinestro's might!
As we all know, all the lantern powers need to have a rhyme with it. Where's the exit? Until next time.